Yo, what is up, Smash Bros. Super Nash Bro here, continuing Battlefield 1 for PS4. Last time we had collected all the spark plugs for Bess, and so now we need to walk through. I forgot what it is that we had to do here. Well, it's been a long time. So, we just basically have to run through and then shoot anything that goes our way. And this will be the last part for the mud and blood part of the campaign. So we'll be moving on to the next person after this, and I think you have to use a pilot. I'm sure she'll go a little faster. I was like, how do you fire the machine gun, but I forgot it was this. So where is it we have to go? This way. I'm hearing screams already. Could have swore I killed everyone. Goodbye. Like, didn't I run through everyone here before? Like, I went full assassin on them and everything. Hold up, hold up. Boy, I know you're up in there. Tear down that building. Man. Who's in there? You. There we go. I don't even think it matters that they're shooting at me. I should probably destroy that. He just blocked that shot from me. Oh. God.
That's it. Put another one on him.
I'll destroy this first.
We need to fall back. No. Hold that gun in my head. Push through the attack. Keep it moving. Use cover where you can. My tank in the open.
Oh, God.
Come on, boys. Keep firing. FT's still mobile.
I missed. Jesus. Oh, light tanks are really dangerous. Especially on online. There we go. Psych. My aim is really bad. Let me fix this up. Who else wanted it? I'm hearing screams from over there. Guess nobody else wanted it. What if I destroy this? Yeah. Destroy this. I saw you in there. I'll repair this again. Once more, hold on, my phone is vibrating. Get that off my desk. Might as well get me to 100. Nope. Alright. Oh, hold up. Oh, I saw you. We're not destroying the bridge. I have a feeling they'll throw, like, grenades and all that. Kinda like that. But that's an actual tank. I wonder how many bullets it would take to completely destroy the tank. Oh boy. Oh my God. You again. So which area does the most damage? Did I even hit it? Okay, so you gotta hit the base to get the most damage. I don't know who's in that building, but... Alright. This is way faster. Alright, Doc. I had to fix this. Let me just go this way. Forget the small soldiers. Can I destroy it more? Nope.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
I'm seeing people. Two of them.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
I'm gonna destroy this.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Yeah. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance so they don't realize we're on our own.
I gotta destroy this cannon before it does any damage. A little higher. Perfect. You can stop that. Oh my god. That looked amazing. That was beautiful. Who's shooting at me? Yeah, I know it's you. Smoke right there.
Come on, Bez. Don't give up on us.
There we go.
Range.
Oh, there's another one. Bro. Oh god, just gotta get behind here. There we go. A little bit more. More. He's basically not gonna move. Now he is. It's just a punch out right now. Oh, dude. There we go. Nice. Okay. Destroy the counterattack force. That wasn't the counterattack force. Are there other people in here? I'm guessing I have to keep going this way. Oh god. Oh my god. And I missed. Alright. I got one shot in. Oh my god, there's three of them. That's one. You get this guy right here. Got him. Oh, Jesus. Nice. Alright, get out. Oh, Jesus. That really should have killed me, but I'm not complaining. Can you destroy the train? Yes, you can. Can you destroy the water tower? Yes, you can. Oh! It's a heavy tank.
We need to hold and defend this rail yard, lads. No matter what. Good hit!
One more ought to do it. Yeah. Nice.
All right, keep your hats on, lads.
Where you at? Where you at, big dog? I see you. Destroy the counterattack force. I thought I was just doing that. Oh my god. Oh, it's the big boys now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bro, I might actually lose. I gotta take y'all out first. I didn't do a lot. Bro. Go away. I missed. Oh my god. Dang it. Oh my god. I gotta get out. I hope you do. Oh, I'm trying. Come on. As long as I don't die when I get hit. I'm good. Jesus. All that work I just did. Okay.
Come on, Edwards, do something!
Thank you, that's one. Should have died longer ago. Was this the weak spot right there?
Come on, Vex. Don't give up on us now.
There we go.
Whoa!
He's the last one, dog. I hope you're the last one.
Bring me around onto the next one, Edwards.
Alright.
Watch out. Come on, lad. We're chasing you.
Oh, God. Somebody's shooting.
Hold at the get our range. Keep us moving, Edwards.
Oh, you're the last one. Forgot I didn't destroy that first one before.
Stall him! Stall him! Burn, you bastard!
Nice. I only hit him twice. New objective, advance.
Sir, Edwards, get moving.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
Well,
come on,
it's broken.
Artillery! Drive, drive!
I can't. I cannot drive. I gotta get out. Uh-oh. Captain.
Sorry, Vex.
That should have killed Edwards too. That's what we saw at the beginning.
Edwards.
Well, Menace is alive. Alrighty then. That is the end of Through Mud and Blood. So next we'll be going to Friends in High Places. Awesome. If you guys did enjoy this video, thank you guys so much for watching. Next, I'll do this and then continue. I should probably continue Sonic Adventure 2. And then Budokai Tenkaichi 3. I'll hold off on Spider-Man for a while. But if you guys did enjoy this episode, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all next time.